or something?
No, no, not at all.
All right, good luck, Jason.
Thanks.
All right.
Hand off Jacobs at left end, a block to the 35. Crowd's making a lot of noise. Snap to Manning. Ware's coming. Flags down. Ware's offside. Manning's pass is broken up beautifully by Reeves. Floats it out left, caught at the 40-yard line by Toomer. And he breaks the tackle. Sideline 30. To the 20, a foot race. He's going to score. A broken tackle. A big play. The Giants score first. Romo with time, and he's hit. The ball's up in the air, and it's on the ground incomplete. Manning with a quick screen out there to Bradshaw, and he gets past Roy Williams for the first down. Give it to Jacobs at left end, and now he's thrown down by DeMarcus Ware, and the ball is caught by Muff by the Giants at the 2 and killed at the 1. What a perfect punt. Romo's going to give it to Barber. A little seam up the middle behind Davis. Breaks free to the 30. Turn him on. Cuts right to the 40. Midfield with a blocker. To the 50. Throws it left. Caught Creighton. 35 and down to the 30. Hand off Barber. Big hole up the middle of the 20. To the 19-yard line. Romo second and goal. Fade right side. Owens. Welcome home. Touchdown. Cowboys. Furious pressure chasing him and sacking him. Comes up the middle 25 and slides at the 28. And then a Giant dives over the top of him. And Colombo doesn't like that. And he's got a guy swinging at him. Quick screen, Glenn outside 40. Defensive man miss. Throws it to the sideline. Owens, he's all alone. First down. To the post, Owens. Caught at the 17-yard line. Play fake. Romo, bootleg left. Wing, knocked off. Fingertips at the 6. To the 5, to the 3. First and goal. High formation. No wide receivers. Give it to Barber. Bang. Left guard. Close. No indication yet.
I had him in, but we haven't got a
touchdown. Bam, bam.
Josh Reeves having himself a struggle. And again, what Wade Phillips is upset about is giving up the outside play here. You don't need to worry about giving him in. If he catches that in route, half's over.
Manning has time hit now as he throws the ball out, and a great catch by the rookie Smith up in the air, and timeout called by the Giants at the 50-yard line. Throws it right, caught at the 40, and Smith again in front of Reeves, gets out of bounds, and now we got a flag. He throws it right, it is caught by the tight end at the 5, and dragged out of bounds with 11 seconds. Snap is back, he's looking left. Into the end zone, at the 1, it's caught by Toomer, he leans in for the touchdown. What a puny possession by the Dallas defense, and an outstanding one for the New York Giants offense. Going to run a draw to Barber outside left. First down, 45. Shoulder into the safety to the 50. Hand off Barber, a little hesitation. Oh, he bounces out and spins left. 50, 45, shoulder down into the safety again. Wheels it down the field, caught. Oh, he fitted in to Glenn at the 27. Huxit going to run left, ran into Kozar. Broke the tackle up the middle, 15. First down to the 14-yard line. The goal line, broken up by Wilson on a pass for Pisano. Shotgun to Romo, 3rd and 12 in trouble, and overthrows Owens crossing at the 5. 34 yards, right hash. Nick Folk has drilled it. Looks, here comes Ware. Gobble, gobble.
Personal foul, unnecessary roughness, number 70. Hitting a player out of the play, 15 yards after missing the ball. Still, first down.
And and scrambles in the pocket and pumps and pulls and turns and throws. And Creighton dropped the ball at the 30, and he'd have had his first down. Wright breaks a tackle at the 40 and breaks another one at the 45, and here he comes. McWhorter's shoved out finally by Fasano. 6 snapback. Pressure. He looks. He throws it right. Caught at the 11-yard line by Smith in front of Reeves. They're going to give it to Bradshaw. Coming right. Tackle missed to the 10 to the 5. Hurdles by Williams and blasted by Hamlin at the 1. And Manning's going to give it to him at right guard. Boom. Easy walk-in touchdown for the New York Giants. And Jacobs comes and slams the ball off the play clock. Shotgun for Romo. They need a spark. Snap is back. He's rushed. He throws it out. Caught. 25. Whip. Spark. Play action by Romo on first down. Pump. He wants a pump and go. Going deep. Left sideline. Owens. No. Second and 10. Looking left. Throwing a deep out. And a leaping catch by Creighton. At 13, snap is back, here it comes. Witten picks it up, he throws it out left, and Glenn cannot get there because that blitz had Romo throwing it off his back foot. Crowd's thunderous. They toss it wide left to Jacobs, and he is brought down, I think, short of the first down. And Romo back with play action, and he's flushed out, running right. He needs to release the ball. He's hit, and he's sacked. Romo's under center. Play action, fake, back and looks. Nowhere to throw. Airs it out and throws it into the Dallas bench, incomplete.
Potential grounding. Number 9, offense. 10-yard penalty and loss of down.
Here we go, 3rd and 20. Snap is back. Giants rush only 3. Romo, a lot of time. They're going deep. They want Owens. And the ball's underthrown and incomplete. This is the biggest play of the game.
There we go.
3rd and 4, Manning in the gun. And it's a long 4, and he's back to throw, and they're nowhere near him, and he's flushed out now, and they sack him finally at the 14-yard line. Flares it out to Barber at the 50, broke a tackle, left 45, to the 40, to the 39. Romo looking around, rolls to his right, looking, runs left, shovel pass to Witten, 35, 30. Shotgun. Snap is back. Flag is down.
Gosh, Mark Colombo.
Romo looking and throwing left to Witten at the 25 and tackled inbounds at the 23. Romo, lots of time, hit now as he throws it out incomplete. Cowboys have 2 plays left to win the game or end the season. Again, a lot of time. Deep to the right side for Creighton. Overthrown.
Looked like he pulled up ever so slightly and then kind of started again, almost like he didn't know that the ball was coming his way.
A season is down to 1 play. 16 seconds. No timeouts. Snap back. 4th down. Romo looking. Throwing into the end zone for Witten. And the playoff drought will continue.
You know the game that'll be played here for the next week and probably the next 6 months, and that is the assignment of blame.